tribe of Gad, the original Navajo and Apache of this land. That's a prophecy concerning the return of the children of Israel. Okay? It says Genesis 49:19. A troop shall overcome Gad, he shall overcome in the end. You know who overcame the so-called Native Americans? Come on, we're standing right in the name of the person that did it. Columbus, right? So that's a judgment for it. I just put your name. I'll be very brief with you so you can continue on. I took Matthew. Okay. I saw a bomb hit Chicago first and Jamestown, Virginia, the last day. You know what's happening every day in Chicago? Oh, they call it the murder capital. The crime rate. So when the pilgrims came here, one of the first places that they set up a religious building was Chicago, okay? It's going to fall because of that and because of the violence. Came back years later and I had another vision. Showed me another one. And he said Jamestown, Virginia will be the last standing. I know you don't know what happened at Jamestown, right? You see how he did it? So this place has a short window. You've been baptized this morning. You celebrate Christmas, Easter, and Thanksgiving.
Chicago will be the first to fall. Jamestown, Virginia will be the last standing. Standing. Get the last one standing.
This time I can't move.